The sectionalist revolution is being podcasted.
Because of the show, I learned certain skills, and now I went from nobody, having nobody, to having several people at once, balancing out several women at once. And then
bitches.
For lack of a better term. And at some point you're like, all right, this is getting hectic. I got to cut this down. And I ended up cutting it down to two.
Yeah.
And then, but still.
But then he was, when he didn't have nobody, he was bitching. Then when he had a few, then he was like, dude, just because I always said you can't come in these people's lives and then not and just snatch the rug out from them. There's a responsibility to that. If you want to be that dude, you got
to
be that dude.
You got to get up and go to the fucking mall when you don't want to go to the mall.
I don't know about that. But
well, no, because for that person's for their, I'm you playing. Said you're going to go out. Like, it's been well, 2 weeks
see,
at some point.
Nick says that, but he's a good dude. He would go to the
craft
fair.
Yeah, I'm not doing it because, like, begrudgingly carrying her bags
fair.
Around, but, like.
If I'm getting paid.
Well, that's different, yeah. Well, then you're at work. That's different. See, now you don't have the issue of that.
I go to craft fairs and antique and shit. I do all that.
Yeah.
For a price.
Like, oh, shit, we just got to cough it up, bitch. Yeah.